Okay.
Yeah, you're behind
This
me.
is Minecraft Let's Play. I've got some resources though for Josh. I've
Ow!
got some. Here's your
Why
bed.
are
I got some resources. Okay, dude, let's go get some wood. So,
Yeah, alright. There.
yeah.
There's
There's a bunch of
two.
horses and dogs and stuff, so that'll be helpful. There's a mountain over there that we can make a house on. So yeah, let's get up get as much wood as we
Yeah.
can.
Okay, I'm just gonna
If
go
you
to
can
this
see
tree.
it.
No, I'm just gonna go to this tree over here. Oh, jump, 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 jump! Okay. Time to mine. Okay.
Need andesite.
I got four. Alright.
I
Now,
said I don't want
are we gonna
andesite.
make it out of wood?
Yeah.
Are we gonna make it out of different? Are we gonna make out our house out of wood? Then that'd be a different type of.
I'll make our house because I'm pretty good at making houses.
Yeah. Alright, I have 12 pieces of wood, so
Okay. Wait, planks or do you have logs?
I only have one log.
Okay, make them all into planks. Okay, so I'll make our house after I get myself more coal. Okay.
Yeah, I only have one piece, so we have 16 in total.
Okay, good.
Oh. Of wood.
Okay, I'm gonna place furnace down so I can cook some food. Okay. I'm getting a pick axe.
I'm just gonna well, yeah, I'm just gonna kill some animals then.
Okay, you go get some food, Okay, yeah,
Hello,
we need more food.
Chicken, come here. Chicken. I'm gonna kill you. No, don't run, chicken. Chicken. I'm kill you.
Okay.
Chicken. I hate these stinking chickens. I hate how they run. And it's like so annoying. Dude.
Okay. 18 stone.
Die. Die, chicken. Die.
I think
die,
we've got enough stone
chicken.
To start
chicken, die!
We need as much food as we can get.
I'll just kill you. I got like, a lot of chicken. We made a lot of chicken and pig and meat because of, you know.
Okay.
I got a lot of chicken and a pig here, so.
Nice. Okay. So I've got the mine cooking. Mining.
Dang! Come here, chicken! Come here, chicken!
We need to find a village. Before we can find. Okay. Got 34. I'm gonna start a little house. Do you wanna live on a mountain or do you wanna live in this little, like, area?
I don't care. It's just like.
Okay.
I'll make that. Well, I'll do it as a mountain.
What did
you say? How big is a mountain?
It's like a small little hill. It's not small.
Oh,
little, yeah. But it's not a small little hill.
What do you mean by mountain? Like, how big is a mountain?
The biggest mountain. It's 3 feet.
Alright. Now, I'll try. Okay, I'll throw my word if I can find you. I don't know where you are. Oh, wait.
Right here.
Well, I found a bee, but I don't want to attack it though.
Okay, don't hit the bee or else it'll kill you.
I know.
Cause it'll give you poison, but poison really doesn't matter. It really, it really, it just brings you down to half a heart.
kidding about horses and you're not kidding about horses and pigs. Pigs and then cows and sheep.
Okay.
Hello.
I am getting some more stone to work on the house. Do you want it to be like a double decker house? Do you want to have two floors and a basement?
I guess.
Okay, I'll try to do that.
I don't know where you are. I have a map.
Oh, I'm in another hole. Where are you? Let me see.
I have a map.
You hold still. I'll find you. I don't see you. Are you in the forest?
I mean, I don't know where I actually am. Because I don't have a map.
So, what are your coordinates?
Where's the coordinates, though?
Press F3.
Okay, wait. I need to get out. Wait, so where are the coordinates, though?
Okay, press F3. And you should have a menu that pops up.
F3?
What is your X and your Y? Or I need your X. What's the first number? So,
but how do I pull in the coordinates?
It's getting night time, so. What do you see?
But how do I pull?
Okay,
I see flowers, and I'm just in like a field with a lot of animals and flowers, and I see a little mini mountain and a lot of trees.
I see you. Over here.
Okay.
Over here.
Where?
Behind you. I'm right here.
I can't.
Hold still. Come back.
Josh,
I'm behind you.
Hey.
Okay, let's go. Follow me. Follow me. Hurry, let's get back.
Sorry, my
mouse.
Okay. Are you coming? Yeah, I'm coming.
Okay,
wait. How do you sprint, by the way? I forgot to sprint. I've been in a while.
Control W. Okay,
okay.
Wait. Just place your bed down. Because we need to, we need to sleep. It's the daytime. Before the monster is gone.
It's not like by you, but it doesn't really matter.
Okay. Okay. First night. Big success. Okay.
Bed back in? Okay, there you go. Speak up my bed though.
What? Go. Okay. Okay, this is our house so far.
Okay,
I'm still working on it, but is there horses in here? The final design. Horses are not allowed in this house. It's illegal to have horses in your house.
Alright,
you know
I forgot to drop some items. Because I have some wood that I could drop. I forgot to drop items.
Okay. Then, so it's a layer of cobblestone, and then we're going to do a layer of wood.
Wait, why did I drop my wood? Because you see how I have wood? I forgot to drop it.
Control Q to drop all of your wood.
Okay, I actually got some chicken just in case you want some. It's uncooked, but you know.
Okay, I'm gonna get my furnace and my crafting table real quick. I don't have anything to cook it with. Well, I can cook it with my wooden tools. Okay, we put your bed down.
So here's the bed.
And the crafting table can go over here in the front.
Okay.
Here's gonna be the front door. It's gonna go here.
Wait, is it gonna be a double door or is it gonna be one door?
It's gonna be a double door. And then there's gonna be a little back door. The back door is just gonna be a regular 1x1. Or 1x2. One by one,
yeah.
That's okay. Okay, I'm gonna go collect some wood. I will be right back.
I will keep the fort. I will keep the house safe.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go.
Well, not really a house. I'll call it like a little mini,
Yeah, we only have the foundation right now. It's not a house yet. It will be
a house.
Okay. I've got.
What do we need lava? 27
wood. Actually.
What you said?
I've got. I've got like almost 2 stacks of wood. So we should have enough to finish our house.
Building.
Okay, I'll make some doors. There we go. 3 doors is exactly what we need. I'll make some chests. I'll make some chests too. Okay, chest. The chest area is over here. Okay, and boop. And a boop. And boop. There. Door. Nice, this is nice. I like our house.
Yeah,
let me make a sign.
Are you gonna fix our house, I guess?
I'm making a sign, and it's gonna say.
Okay.
Ivor and Josh's house. Ivor and Josh's house. There you go. Nice. So now we have a house. Kind of. It doesn't even have walls yet, so we need to fix the walls. Okay. I'm gonna keep working on the walls.
On the walls, then.
Okay, Josh, can you cut some wood?
Sure. Wait, do you want me to do the floor? Yes.
So get a bunch of wood, and then we can do the floor, and... No, I'm gonna make... You wanna store stone?
Okay,
you're back. The dogs are barking in the room.
Oh, wait, how about the roof? Do you want that wood or do you want that stone?
Yeah, okay. You're back. My dogs are barking. Okay. I got some stone. How does this look? That looks nice. Yeah, I like this. Okay. So. Okay, I'm gonna cut some wood down too. Cut some trees down.
I got like a birch wood or whatever, yeah, birch planks. Cause you know, I just I couldn't find big trees with you know, so
yeah. So that sheep's no more. Okay, I'm getting some saplings and
here. You want my wood? I can grab it too.
I've got some apples too. Okay. Yeah. So I think the floor is going to be the floor. I'm planning to make the floor out of stone.
Okay.
I think it looks pretty nice. So I'm gonna make some charcoal real quick. Let's see. Charcoal. There we go. Okay. We should have enough charcoal to last us probably, I don't know, a couple days.
Yeah. Minecraft days, not days like.
Okay. Okay, we are good to go. Okay. I've got charcoal. I'm gonna make another, furnace. I can go up there. Okay, and this charcoal, and go in this furnace, or I can smell stone. Okay, house is coming along pretty good. Oh crap, I'm terrible at parkour. You can't even make this jump. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna make some stairs, I think. Go up the stairs. The stairs can be made out of
where are the stairs? Well, like, where are the stairs gonna be? Like, where are they gonna be placed?
They could be probably right here. Like, right away. The chest can go underneath the stairs and stuff. But. Dang it. Okay. Here we go. Okay, Josh, look. I know a cool trick. You can put stairs underneath your stairs to make them look nice. Okay. Okay. Oh, I just realized I'm not in creative mode. I can't fly. Okay. Here we go.
You can't fly.
I can't fly. Thanks. Okay. Yeah, okay. Now I can go boop. I said boop, boop. There we go! That's like enough to finish the stairs.
Well, you see, so did you just text me to see if you can play with us? Wait, is your mom home?
Yeah, my mom's home. She's working though.
But can you use your phone? Because that's because you can't use your iPad. You don't have an iPad. Or Minecraft.
I don't know.
Well, I'm just like telling her to play Minecraft because but you can't do it.
Okay, let's see. So I'm gonna make a bunch of oak slabs. That's gonna be the floor for upstairs. That's nice. Yeah. Okay, let's sleep, Josh. We can.
Okay.
One sec.
Alright, I'm already in bed.
Okay. Sleep time! Okay. Okay, now it's time to keep working on.
Wait, I want to see if we can do. Wait, but you don't know if you need to, because even though this thing can't play with us, we have to do a group, right? I was talking.
Well, I'm gonna turn your volume up real quick on Discord. There you go. Okay, what are you saying?
Well, maybe we could do a. Well, because this thing can't play with us, but we could at least do a group, alright, Sam? Please?
Wait, why can't you do this? Oh yeah, he's got another computer.
He didn't have a computer, yeah. You have Discord. But this is actually looking pretty good. This is actually pretty good at going.
Yeah, I'm liking it.
Well, what do you want me to do? Group call then? Or can you not use your mom's phone?
I think I don't know. Let's go get some wood and trees. And we're back. Okay. I got some more wood to get. So Josh, I've got some extra. I've got some wood, so we should be able to keep working on the upstairs. I'm smelting some food right now. But yeah.
But today we can't do a group call, Jason. You can't use your mom's phone.
Wait,
your birthday's in a couple months, right? Though, right?
Yeah.
In August.
My birthday's in November.
Yeah, but that's basically like 2 months away now. Basically, after September, basically.
Yeah. March, April, May, June, July, August, September. October, November, so 3 months. My birthday.
Yeah, and then you can get an iPad. I'm lost yours somehow.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy a phone with all my birthday money. I've saved up $162 so far. Yeah, I'm saving up to get a phone because I don't have one yet, and it stinks because I don't have a phone. But yeah.
Probably.
Oh my god, I'm glad you got it so hard.
Let me finish our house first though before we explore.
Yes.
You know, get lost stuff.
Okay, I've got some slabs I can just... Oh my god. What the? Why am I lagging out so bad? Jeez. Okay, there we go. The upstairs is a work in progress. Let's see what it looks like from outside. Oh, look at this. Nice. I like it.
Take a look at the shell. Take a look. Yeah, this is pretty. Back. Okay, yeah, that's nice.
Okay, I'm gonna plant some trees around our house.
Okay. It's gonna be behind the stairs.
But... It's gonna be like a ring of trees around our house.
Yeah, you know.
Okay. Okay. I am working on the upstairs right now.
Until you know what that?
Okay. 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 So all we really need now to finish our house is some windows and some more light and stuff. We really need some iron so we can get lanterns.
Yeah.
And all that. But yes.
Okay, that's looking good upstairs too.
Yep, how much headspace do we have? About 1, 2, 3. 3.5 blocks. And this is okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay, good. So I can.
Well, what I can do is I can talk to Jason and you at the same time. I had to get an Xbox.
Yeah. Okay, I think we'll have enough to finish the house. Oh, never mind. I just ran out of wood. Okay, so. I think we should. Go. We need to go mining.
Okay.
So let's go to the mine that I made.
And I'll be right there. I'm just gonna try the Xbox.
I'm gonna make a dirt tower above the mine. With a torch on it. There's a sign that says mine. Okay. Time to mine. Okay, what level am I on? 68? Oh, are you serious? Yeah, we don't have any torches, so be careful. Let my mob spawn. Okay. I'm getting some cobblestone so we can make the floors. Yeah. I think we should capture some sheep, and then we can make them into bed, or we already have it. Wool. We have wool farms. Okay. Getting
Hello,
some cobblestone. So we need at least, like, a couple stacks of cobblestone. But, yeah.
Hello, Jason. You there?
My stone pickaxe is about to break.
Hello?
Yeah, hello. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, back. I am smelting my cobble.
Yeah.
So we can get floors. Yay. Huh. Okay. Yeah, Josh, make sure you don't mine the floors, because if you mine this, it's just going to turn back into cobble.
I'm not going to mine it. I'm not going to.
Yeah, I like the upstairs. I think it's pretty nice. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So, I've got some more stone, but yeah.
So how is your Pokemon Go then, Ricky? Do you wanna go? What'd you do? What did you even... Did Aunt Julie get you food?
Okay. I think this wraps up the Minecraft Let's Play episode for today. Yeah. Okay. Josh, say goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.